Shirley Ballas, everybody! And thank you, Pauline McAdam, for writing that especially for tonight.
Now, in a night...